Most customers don't have time to wait around for online stores to load. That's why optimizing your online store's speed is essential. In this video, we're going to provide you with some tips on maximizing the speed of your store to keep your customers coming back for more. There are several factors you can control when trying to improve your store speed. You can start by limiting the number of apps that you have running on your store. Third-party apps change the functionality of your store by importing or adding code to your theme. Having a large number of apps can cause your store to slow down. For that reason, we always recommend only downloading the apps that you need. Similar to apps, editing and customizing your theme's code can negatively impact your store's speed if you're not familiar with coding best practices. If you're using a free Shopify theme, then you can reach out to Shopify support for guidance. You can also consider using a Shopify 2.0 theme, as they are optimized for speed and conversions. To download your own Shopify 2.0 theme, click Online Store on your Shopify admin. Next, click Explore Free Themes. All the themes listed here are free and fully supported by Shopify. If you have a paid theme, then there may be certain features within the theme that can be disabled to offer better performance. You can reach out to your theme's developer for more guidance. To do this, open your theme editor and click the three dots to open your theme information. Next, click Get Support, which will redirect you to your theme developer's support page. Another factor that may impact your store speed is loading multiple high-resolution videos or images at the same time. Many merchants lay out their pages so there aren't more than three large images on screen at any given time. As you continue to customize your online store, keep these tips in mind to ensure your store remains fast and responsive for customers. If you still have questions, then you can review the resources in the description below or contact the Shopify support team directly. Thank you for watching.